Hi, I'm Vicky, and I have been healed of compulsive overeating and bulimia. I was hopeless compulsive overeater and bulimic, and I have been seeking and seeking and seeking to stop for years. I was in therapy regularly for 6.5 years. I went to 12-step groups, and I was never able to stop overeating. I was fortunate enough to be introduced to Roy, and that's when my life changed. He told me when I first met him that I could be freed from the obsession and the compulsion to overeat effortlessly and immediately, and I was like, you've got to be kidding me. And that has been my experience. I had that obsession lifted. For the first time in my life, I wasn't fighting and struggling with food. I was free. And I naturally lost about 40 to 50 pounds that I was carrying prior to meeting Roy that I just could not get rid of. And the amazing thing is, then I got to see what was wrong with me because I wasn't overeating. And I required his help and his attention and his love to get through the things that had been blocking me my whole life. And I had like sexual abuse issues from my past that I really thought I had dealt with, because like I said, I had been in therapy for years and talked about it over and over again, but apparently I hadn't dealt with it, because he helped me get through some feelings that I didn't even know were in me, and he helped me to heal of situations that I didn't even know I needed healing from. So it's amazing. My relationships when I met Roy were absolutely disastrous. I couldn't have successful relationships with people. I was financially dependent on my mother. I couldn't make a living for myself. It was my self-esteem was so low, and I hated myself. And today I have a successful career. I have loving relationships in my life. It's been an exciting journey. And he has just a way about him and a love and a light about him that broke through some darkness in me that nobody else could get to. I wish you the best in your journey and hope that you find the love and the guidance that I was able to find. Thank you.